Man, for these niggas. Tunchi's back. Tunchi's back. As all these bitches screaming that Tunchi's back. All eyes on me. Nigga, bitch, I'm rolling. Strapped up with that Mac. Messed up like a goalie. Man, my bitch on that coke. She snorted four in the baby. Not a bitch on me. She selling pussy and pay me. They saying Tunchi's back. Tunchi's back. And I bought them twins with me, nigga. Click and clack. Let's go. Out on.
Okay, guys, what's up? This is PM coming at you with a brand new series, and I'm going to call this my Monotype series, where I just take one type and I use it for the whole battle, and I have ground, so I'm going to have Sandstorm just because Sandstorm's pretty beast, even though I don't get a special defense boost. But anyway, if you guys ever played Heart Gold or Soul Silver, you like rematch the people with... You rematch all the gym battle, gym leaders, right? And they have the best Pokemon of one type from all the generations from fourth gen to the first gen. And this is kind of like this, except I have some fifth gen pokes also, so that's pretty cool. And let's get to the battle gameplay. I have my Tony Flygon. He's named after the best, like one of the best commentators on YouTube. One of my favorite. Anyway, he's going to fear the fire blast and go into his go lurk. And luckily, very, 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 very lucky for me, I'm going to get the flame, the burn hacks. And now I know he pretty much can't hit my hippo because my hippo is like a physical beast. And he's going to try to, you know, be able to sweep my team with the rock polish and then dynamic punch and all that jazz. But if you look at the dynamic punch, it does nothing. And to make things even more funny, he has a life orb. So that's just crazy. And go for the earthquake. Doesn't quite take it out because I don't know why. Maybe it's this bulky Pokemon. I don't know really why I didn't take it out. But anyway, he's going to go into his Hydreigon predicting another earthquake. But I'm not that stupid, so I'm just going to go for the Stealth Rock, knowing that he wouldn't want to switch into his Espeon. Okay, so... right now, with their reflect was off, so that's why I didn't do much damage with the earthquake. It kind of sounds stupid saying I didn't know why the earthquake didn't do much. But anyway, he's going to go for the Draco Meteor. It's obviously going to take me out because I have terrible special defense. And Light Screen's also going to wear off. And I'm going to go into my Steelix, who he's going to fear, even though he doesn't know that I have terrible special defense. But he should know that Steelix has pretty bad natural special defense. And I'm going to go for the... Dragon Tail, get a crit, which is pretty nice. And he's going to go into the Espeon. I know he's going to try to set up. He's probably going to go for the Fleck, knowing that, you know, I'm a physical attacker and all that stuff. But anyway, I'm just going for the Dragon Tail. Dragon Tail your ass away, so he can't set up that Light Screen. Anyway, he's going to go out to his Ferrothorn, which has... okay, go for the Earthquake, right? And does, like, nothing. And he's going to miss Elite Seed. I'm just like, you know, I don't want to give him any more health than he has to get. So I'm just going to switch back into my Tony Flygon, which has a Fire Blast, obviously, because you already saw it before. But this time, I believe I go for the Draco Meteor. And he's going to switch into his Golurk, though. So it's going to be, like, useless that I went for the Draco Meteor. So that was just, like, what the heck, man? Could have gone for, like, an Earthquake. And why'd you have to switch into your Golurk? Anyway. Obviously, I'm a mixed attacker, if you didn't get it, because mixed attacking Flygon's pretty boss. You know, it has Earthquake, it has Draco Meteor, it has Fire Blast, and it has Roost. So, it's pretty nice. And, of course, it has a Life Orb. And I'm going to go into my Clay Doll just to mess him up with the Power Split. So, it basically takes... it averages the both of our attack. And anyway, I have terrible defense, so that payback is going to do way too much. Because I just went for the Power Split. I'm just like, you weren't supposed to do that much damage on me. Anyway, crazily enough, or unexpectedly enough, I go for the Psychic. And it does a lot. I know they don't have the Light Screen up, but he has terrible special attacks. And I got that, you know, subbed in. Anyway, I was kind of surprised because I didn't think my Lycanroc boss had that much good special attack, plus Congo there doesn't have good special attack either. But anyway, his Mach Punch obviously isn't going to take me out because of the Power Split, thanks to the power split, it's not going to take me out. Anyway, the reflect, fortunately, goes away, and I can go to my bow down. Bow down, bitch. Anyway, I go for the X scissor, predicting the Hydreigon. Unfortunately, I don't get that. And he has the Rocky Helmet. And Rocky Helmet, Ferrothorn is like the worst thing, because I hate Ferrothorn. He's like pretty annoying. I would rather face a Chomp than Ferrothorn, because Ferrothorn's annoying. Anyway, he's going to get the Leech Seed off. I don't really care. I'm just going to go for the Fire Blast. And it's not quite going to take it out, but luckily enough, I have the Sandstorm up, so that'll take it out. And he's going to go into his Espeon, which is kind of annoying. And I believe I go for the Roost, knowing that he would do something annoying, like Light Screen. Even though I could probably take it out with the Earthquake, I didn't want to risk, you know, having Leech Seed and the Life Orb. So it was just my best interest to go for the Roost. So I'm going to switch out into my, what the fuck am I? Because what the fuck is a Swampert? It just has, like, cat whiskers that are, like, orange, and then it has a fin. It just makes absolutely no sense. I don't know what it is. And then it has rabbity ears. Anyway, I go for the hammer arm, predicting either the Ferrothorn or the Hydreigon. And it's going to do, like, nothing, because they have a reflect up. And I'm going to get the Rocky Helmet and the Iron Bars, which is just... So I'm going to go into my Steelix, predicting the Power Whip, because obvious Power Whip is obvious. And I'm going to switch out, predicting a Leech Seed, back into my Tony Flygon. And yeah, he's going to go for the Leech Seed. And this Ferrothorn should have had Gyro Ball, because he could have done some work on my Flygon. But anyway, I go for the Draco right now. And it's going to do, like, nothing, man. Because it has a Light Screen up, and that Tentacool is, like, a specially defensive beast. So, yeah, I'm not going to get it killed. And it still has the Leech Seed, so we're both going to have about the same amount, percentage-wise. Him a little bit more, which is, like, terrible. Anyway, I'm predicting the Hydro Pump or the Ice Move, one of those two. And my Swampert takes like a beast, because I need my Swampert. If you're ever going to do a Monotype Ground team, you are going to need a Swampert, because it can take the both Ice and Water, and that's just amazing. So he's going to go for another Hydro Pump. It's not going to take me out, because, I mean, I'm a beast, you know, I'm a Swampert, even though I have no idea what a Swampert's supposed to be. Anyway, he's going to bring out the Hydreigon again, and I'm pretty much going to fodder it out, and I go for the Avalanche, getting that good damage on him, but it's going to barely do anything, and he's going to miss the Focus Blast, which is kind of funny. Unfortunately, I can't switch into my Claydol, and of course, the Reflect has to wear off the turn right after I got off my Avalanche. And the Avalanche did do quite a lot, because I am adamant, you know, max attack and all that stuff. Anyway, I'm going to go to him. Bow down. Maybe he didn't know I had the Sand Rush. I'm not quite sure why he stayed in. Maybe he wanted to just sacrifice it. But there's not much I can really do to this Ferrothorn. And it has Rocky Helmet and Iron Barb. So that's a pretty good... he should have switched into his Ferrothorn. Anyway, he's going to go for the Power Whip, because obvious Power Whip is obvious. And my Steelix is a beast, and I never see Steelix. I, like, barely see this thing. But it has, like, 200 base defense, which is just, like, dude, that's just, like, amazing. That's just, like, crazy amazing. Anyway, just go for the Earthquake, knowing I was faster. Able to take that Ferrothorn out. And he's going to miss his Leech Seed, which is just, like, good game, dude. And he's going to go into his last Pokemon, which is his Espeon. He's going to go for the Reflect, and he is gonna barely survive the Heavy Slam, and that's gonna take him out. So good game, Cypher. Hope you guys enjoyed this special Monotype battle. Next week I'm gonna do two instead of one, because obviously this is the first time I'm doing this. And hope you guys enjoyed it. If you're new, sub and all that stuff. This is PM signing out. Like, comment, sub. Deuces.